Oh no. Okay, so it's first thing in the morning and I got this big nasty hang up here that I prepped there at the end of the day. I got this one here leaning heavy this way, that one leaning heavy that way and uphill. Then I got those two there also leaning into there. It's a bit of a jackpot. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut the two bigger cedars here up. I'm gonna leave those two saplings, not gonna touch them. I'm gonna leave those two, I'm not gonna touch them. And then I'm gonna hit it with this big, either the spruce here, hit it, or with that cedar up there. See how it goes. Hey everybody, I'm just gonna talk a little bit about the coat that I'm wearing. I've had quite a few people question me about it on YouTube and Instagram. It's currently for sale on my website, bullbuckerapparel.com. It's got the removable hood, inside pocket, chest pocket that's got a zipper on it. It'll fit a phone, so it's a nice big deep pocket there. Soft liner. My sweater, it's a wool sweater. Wool's expensive and I don't want to spend a ton of money if they don't sell. So what I'm going to do though is do a pre-order sign up on the website so you can pre-order the sweater. That's it. Enjoy the next video. Attention there. Chain up here. Oh, look at the sun's coming out. And I got my booties on. My feet are already hot. I gotta take a lighter off too. I got way too many shirts on. But yesterday was so miserable. didn't want to be unprepared. I got my chain filed for cedar, just so I got pretty aggressive. So when I get in whitewood like this, it's a little too much. It kind of wants to chatter. Okay. And she's starting to go. Yeah. Woohoo! Oh yeah. Actually, that was leaning back heavy this way. I'm going to cut it back the way it's leaning now. Got my new low point over there and just work there for the rest of the day. work that way. Well, I gotta buck this blow down too before I put something on it. Before I dump something on it, so get that down out of the way. Good way to start the day. Kind of messed up that rope line, it bugs me.
It's all good!
Attaboy!
Attaboy!
Okay, so I got uphill leaner. Don't know which way it's going yet. I got a big rock ledge right here. And then that one's yellow, leaning that way. There's a cedar, big cedar there, leaning this way. I could use the push. And I got a bit of a hole right here. I could dump it in. It's leaning uphill, so I gotta dump it, you know, into here. Either I could push it into there, or I could swing it into here, or I'll push it, which I think I'm gonna push anyways, because it's not really a safe place to run. I mean, it's fine, it's not that bad, but it's safer if I can just push it from a long distance away. Broken. The thing's probably hollow and the wind's all wind shook up. So I'm gonna aim it up the hill a bit to my hole I made for it. And then I'll push it with that cedar back there. You can tell that the wood's coming out in small pieces because it's all broke up inside, which means its strength has been compromised. So it's not a good sign. Don't like it. So I'll run up there for my escape route. So I'm gonna cut it up and leave a strap, but it might go. So we'll see what happens. Mm-hmm. Nice. Now I'll get the short stubby here. Get this guy out of the way. I do the bottom cut and my undercut that wants to bind. I guess I'll jump down to my low point. I gotta start thinking about making a trail here pretty soon back to the pad. Pretty nice day. So I got a, I don't know, 5 foot cedar here. Looks about 5 feet. See, it's got a broken chunk hanging in the branches there. There's a big, huge ravine right here. So I can't throw it that way. I was just smashed to pieces, but luckily it's leaning away that way pretty good. So I'm gonna drop it right on my trail. That should be an easy one, this one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And then I got another big one right here. Look at that big one. Another big one over there. And a pretty good sized one over there. Just gotta get all the saplings out of the way first. Okay. So I got a big one here. It's slightly leaning to the right. Back to the big ravine there, which I don't want it to go there. I want it to go right down there somewhere. So I'm gonna have to do some wedging. Okay, here we go.
Got no wedge in there. Yeehaw!
Oh, I went a little lower than I wanted it to. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I can't buck that. That's not safe. Nice looking stump though. So just peeled out. Take over to my next tree here. Nice little creek. Put some drinking water. Okay. So this one's another one on the ravine. Where it's leaning downhill and a little bit towards the ravine, so I'm gonna aim it below that big stump there, angle it down a bit, so if I do have to wedge it, it'll be easier. That sucked. Oh, what a mess. Fuck, I should aim a little higher.